You go right behind the xiphoid, so right at the end of the thorax, and you do three quick thrusts upward. So one, two, three. And then hopefully, now I'm going to be more forceful than what I would be for him right now, but then hopefully you're going to expel whatever might be in the back of his throat.
Okay.